Resident Evil 4.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women. your heels!
Welcome. Got some rare.
What are you buying?
Is that? Thank you. Is that?
What are you buying?
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
What are you selling?
Is that? Thank you.
Come back anytime.
Ah! vultures. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Got some rare.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash.
Stranger. What are you selling?
Is that?
Thank you.
Welcome. got some rare.
What are you buying?
Is it? Thank you.
What are you buying?
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Ah. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Come back any time. What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup. Damn!
Leon!
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
What is that thing? Look, there's a gate here.
Help!
Leave it to me, Leon.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back anytime.
Wait! Wait!
To me, Leon.
Apple! Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Saddler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Saddler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Thank you.
long time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Welcome. Got some rare.
What are you selling?
Is that? Thank you. Is that? Thank you.
What are you buying?
Not enough cash,
stranger.
Is that? Thank you. Come back anytime.
What is that?
Thank you.
Welcome. Got some red.
What are you buying? What are you selling?
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
Ah. Thank what are you. You buying?
Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's 1 in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Run, Leon, run! God, you
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you? Stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun. Run, Leon, run! Getting a bit soft, are we? What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Umbrella.
two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Verifica la presión de esa válvula. ¿Y tú? ¿Viste algo? No hay problema.
Damn. Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Thank you.
what I call backup.
The name's Mike. You looking for firepower, you come to the right place.
Thank you. voy a matar.
Get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Mike!
Make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Thank you.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Let's go!
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Ah. What are you buying? Is that? Thank you. Is it not enough cash, stranger? Come back any time.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing. How are you feeling?
Like a million bucks.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Welcome. Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you.
Ah.
Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back!
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute. We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Sweetheart.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.